How do you begin to tell your story? It's hard to imagine that one man could change a university, a program, a town, and a team as much as you have. But here you are. Your story started on a tarmac in Tuscaloosa, and sure, there were some challenges to overcome, but you believed in the process.
And what I would like for every football team to do that we play is to sit there and say, I hate playing against these guys.
Little did anyone know, 2009 would end up with a crystal ball in Pasadena and the first Heisman Trophy in school history.
Heisman Trophy is awarded to Mark Ingram.
But it wasn't just the trophies you were after. You cared for this town and its people. When disaster struck in 2011 and a tornado tore through Tuscaloosa, you and Miss Terry were the ones who believed we could rebuild. You didn't run from adversity. You attacked it. Sure, LSU won the first time in 2011.
LSU remains undefeated.
But not the second.
LSU and Alabama.
Your back was against the wall so many times. You and your team fought its way out.
We control it right here.
2012.
Celebrations begin. Alabama wins.
2015.
Captain Drake can fly.
The Alabama Brotherhood means something. Just look at 2017. Jalen cared about one thing, the team.
Wouldn't be surprised if he gets a shot.
And Tua entered. And then, magic.
Tagovailoa trying to make up for it. Fires to the end zone. Touchdown! Alabama wins!
But as you always have, you saw the bigger picture. And in 18, the roles were reversed. And you had an unwavering belief in your players like you always have.
I'm so proud of this guy for what he's done this year. I can't even tell you.
Fast forward to 2020. You saw a time where you had to stand for something. You listened. Trusted your players. Stood with them. And they believed in you. It ended with more hardware. But the hardware was never what you were chasing. Was it, Coach? No. You were after the relationships. The growth. The standard. The love of the game. And not to mention, you had a heck of an assistant coach to help you do it. But now, Coach Saban, the next chapter of your life begins.
Roll Tide, baby. Here we go.
And you get to do the one thing that maybe you aren't great at. Rest. Maybe the whistle won't be around your neck, and the headset is tucked away. And now, instead of coach, you'll hear Papa, Dad, Brother, and Nick. Your process may change. The process you taught so many, that will live on forever. Coach, what you've built isn't going anywhere. The standard isn't going anywhere. Believe it or not, your story is still being written. So as you embark on your next journey, continue to enjoy the memories. Cherish the moments. Continue to love the process. And as you said best, Coach, this isn't the end. This is the beginning.